What's going on, you guys? TBR here, back yet again with another King of Fighters All-Star video, and in this video we are going to do a quick news roundup because we had an awesome announcement late last night from Netmarble over on the official forum, letting us know that we are going to be getting the new Boss Syndrome banner on 9/28, and they did reveal which two characters are going to be featured on the next BS banner. And you guys, I'm sure you've already heard this. Yep, that's right. It's Leona and Gonitz. So we're going to talk about this real quick, and I'm going to give you guys my quick opinions on this. This is going to be a short video by our standards, but if you enjoy daily King of Fighters All-Star content, make sure you guys smash that like button and subscribe. But as I just mentioned, on 9/28, with the next update, we are going to be getting the new Boss Syndrome banner featuring Leona as well as Gonitz, and this is definitely a surprise, at least when it comes to Leona. We had all expected and predicted here on the channel, and yet again we nailed another prediction, but we did predict that we were going to be getting Gonitz, and here we are. He is a red attack type, and Leona is a purple defensive type. So I'm going to just give you guys my opinions here. I'm not going to do any fancy edits. I'm not going to do any retakes of this. I'm just going to talk real quick, but really, my opinions on this are going to be the Gonitz. I don't really know how I feel about the art on him. I have to see the whole thing, but at the same time, he is looking a little bit, looking a little cheesy, if you know what I mean, a little cheesy. But at the same time, he's a red attack type, and that basically means as an attack type, this character is probably smiling at you the way he is because he knows he is about to wreck your world in a huge way, because I get the feeling, because Gonitz is known for a ton of multi-hits, as well as outputting really good damage, even to this day as a unified banner character, that this Boss Syndrome version is likely to be ridiculous. Now, what I'm hoping for, and I don't really know anything one way or the other at this point on what these kits are going to look like, obviously nobody does, this is all we know right here that you guys are looking at, but I am really hoping to see a mixed dot combination of something such as Shock and Bleed. I think that if he got that, oh boy, that would be interesting. I think that this character could be kind of scary. I'm just looking for a really good shock unit out of this Gonitz, hopefully. If not, then hopefully whatever dots they do decide to give him aren't burn, but I digress. I don't think he'll have that, but I do think that he's going to have either bleed or shock or both, so we'll have to wait and see. He could have, who knows, anything at this point with the way that Netmarble does things, but I am hyped for this character. Now, the other character on here, Leona, when it comes to Leona, she is a purple defense, so as a purple defense, my purples, I don't know about you guys, but my purples could definitely use a little bit of help, so it's nice to see that she is a purple, but as a purple defense, I don't really know about all that. It's weird with these two, right? Because really, if you take a look at the combinations, Gonitz is a red attack type, so I really like the fact that he's an attack type, but I don't necessarily like that he's a red, and then with Leona, she's a purple defense, but I don't really like the fact that she's a defense, however, I like the fact that she's a purple. So it's like, I like 50% of these typings, but at the same time, beggars can't be choosers. Leona's a really weird random option for this. I don't think a lot of people really saw this coming because she's not really a traditional boss fighter for the King of Fighters. But at the same time, it's Netmarble. Netmarble's gonna Netmarble. So really, when it comes to her, she is a character that I've always really liked. I have a personal interest in this character just from the lore. So this is a character that I quite like. And in general, both of these characters are ones that I could really get excited for. So I'm gonna wait and see what these kits look like, you guys. I am expecting big things for the next two SS banners, at least in the capacity of, I do feel like SS King is a huge possibility down the road very soon, at least by the end of the year. So therefore, with that being said, I am kind of waiting to see what happens here on these kits before I make a decision. However, pulling on this banner is something that is something very enticing for me right now, because again, both of these characters I like. I do actually like Leona's art. I know some people have said they don't, but I like it. It actually, and I know that this has canonical, you know, sources from the games as well, being that this is going to be a design for her that is something that we've seen several times in the games. However, whenever I see this design, the first thing that comes to mind is the New Beginning manga. Again, something that you guys should read if you haven't done so, and I really enjoyed her character in those books. So really, this is two characters that I could really get into and sink my teeth into. I know a lot of people have been begging for BS Gonets, so here we are. You get your waifu, you get your wind god, and everybody's happy. So everybody should be happy about this banner, I get the feeling, or at least everybody should be at least somewhat middle of the road at worst. I can't see why anybody would hate this banner, even if you are confused by Leona's inclusion. It's Leona, so why should we be upset? But we are going to be getting this on 9/28, you guys. It's coming up very soon, so get hype, save your rubies. We have that login going on where we get that 7k free rubies, so hopefully that helps some of you guys out. I should be getting my PC later on today, so by the time this banner goes live, there is a chance, and I can't guarantee anything because I don't know how it's going to work out once I get everything set up, but there is a chance that we might make this our first live stream pulling for these characters, depending on what happens with the kits and whether or not everything goes well with the setup on the PC. But that's all asides. BS Gonets, BS Leona Heidern are on their way. Get excited, you guys. Let me know in the comment section down below which one of these two characters you're most excited about. Again, I just wanted to get a quick video out to you guys on this. I will see you guys in the next video. You all take care. Peace.